how can I detect, know this energy blockage or illness in others without even knowing this person at all? Your hand is the device, but the information you pick up to tell you there is an energy blockage in the body could be in any other place. Could be in your tongue, could be the feeling under your arm, could be the feeling in your stomach, in your gut, can be in your feet, can be in your nose, can be in your ears.
Thank you.
with my family, with my community, and even the world. And I thank you that you feel the tingly sensation in your hands, in your body. Once you feel the tingly sensation, the warmth or any feeling, that means you are connected to your master's qi. Then you say the password to connect you to the universe by saying aloud in your heart, I am in the universe. The universe is in my body. The universe and I combine together. Take a moment to feel that your body and the universe are merging together as one. Since you already told your master, the universe, what you want, healing yourself with this and that challenge, now you can let go with that message. Put it aside and simply just focus your moment. Thank you. confidence in the light of intelligence, transforming it into butterflies, into smoke, shooting out from every part of the body, returning back